He summarizes Voyage to Australia with the following quote: "Only those who have stood within the bars and heard the din of devils and the appalling sounds of despair can imagine the horrors of the hold of a convict ship."